rapier tournament is about to commence with a grand melee. I say grand, that means everyone on the field is fighting. We have three fighters. Good gentles, on the field do meet Lord Seamus McThorston. Squire Nacaferos Gorgonites. And Luther von Stormberg. Good gentles, salute you the crowd. Salute the one whose favor you bear. Salute your most honorable and worthy opponents.
Fight well, have fun.
You too.
Have a thrusting tip.
And that's the marshal's command.
On guard. Ellie.
Who is still alive?
Are you alive?
No, I'm down.
I'm still alive.
Victory to Squire Nacaferos Gorgonites!
Although we did get completely legless.
Okay, do you have the buy?
I wasn't sure, but I'm like, I got armor there, so.
Yeah, no, I got your knee, that's all.
Good gentles, in the first round of the round robin do meet Lord Seamus McThorston and Luther von Stormberg. Good gentles, salute you the crowd. Salute the one whose favor you bear. Salute your most honorable and worthy opponent. And at the marshal's command.
On guard. Ellie.
Victory to Lord Seamus McThorston. This ends round one.
What was it? Best of three? Was it best of three?
Best of three.
Oh. There you go. Now that we've told the heralds all the rule. Victory in the first pass to Seamus McThorston.
It's all right. Her Excellency has everything sorted out. Gentles, on guard.
Thank you, Your Excellency.
That's the Marshal's command.
Ellie.
Victory in the second pass to Luther von Stormberg. For the third time at the Marshal's command.
Ellie.
Maybe you lost a hand before I got. You told me. So I might call that a.
Yep. At your leisure.
Alright.
Yeah, ready.
Well, I mean, they're especially satisfying if you do that.
Oh, huzzah.
Victory to Luther von Stormberg! This ends round one. Would Lord Seamus McThorston and Squire Nacaferos Gorgonites take to the field to fight round two? Good gentles, on the field to meet Lord Seamus McThorston and Squire Nacaferos Gorgonites. Good gentles, salute you the crowd. Salute the one whose favor you bear. Salute your most honorable and worthy opponent. And at the marshal's command.
On guard. Hey.
back up.
Oh God. Ellie.
Victory in the first pass to Seamus McThurston. That's the marshal's command.
Ellen.
Archers to the line.
Victory in the second to Squire Nikephoros Gorgonites. That's the marshal's command.
Ellie.
Victory in the third and therefore the round to Seamus McThurston. Would Nikephoros and Luther take to the field to finish the tournament? Unless there's a final. Good gentles, on the field to meet Squire Nikephoros Gorgonites and Luther von Stomberg. Good gentles, salute ye the crowd. Salute the one whose favor you bear. Salute your most honorable and worthy opponent. And at the marshal's command.
On guard. Ellie.
Keep on, Nicola.
Victory in the first pass to Nikephoros Gorgonites. Second pass at the marshal's command.
Ellie.
Victory in the second to Nikephoros Gorgonites.
Had a scrape on the top, but it didn't really.
Shall you fight the third?
Yeah.
Third pass at the marshal's command.
Ellie.
Shot her.
Double kill.
That's right. Given that there's already a result, you've got to refight.
Well, technically, I took his arm.
Shoulder, yeah.
This ends round three. Liz, do we have a result or do we need a final?
No. It's a three-way
final. Three-way.
No, you don't have a clear result. Nick?
Yeah?
You'll be needing that again.
Cool.
Both of you.
Okay, it's a three-way final.
Well, kind of.
Somewhat.
It's a big grinder with the first
two
in a row.
Yeah.
Yep. Yay! Sweet.
melee. In fact, give it to whoever won the first melee.
It's a Valhalla tournament.
I can still feel it.
And the winner keeps the field. Next person comes in. If the winner wins again, basically it's the first person. It's a meat grinder, the first person to win two in a row.
Okay, now how's it going?
Yeah.
My lords, my ladies! After three rounds, our three combatants have a three-way tie. Therefore, we shall decide the result with a Valhalla tournament. To gain victory in a Valhalla tournament, you must defeat every opponent without being killed yourself. If you fall, you leave the field, and whoever you kill comes back on. It's more chaotic with more people. That just means win two in a row. Therefore, to begin, we have Squire Nakafiros Gorgonati and Luther von Stormberg. Good gentles, in memory of your previous salutes, at the Marshal's command.
On guard.
Then I can just pick it up the first
time. LA. Down here and didn't draw.
Yes.
Victory to Luther von Stormberg!
Quick clarification, are we treating it as a Valhalla or a meat grinder? Because with the Valhalla wounds carry over.
No,
just meat grinder.
Seamus McThorsten enters the field. Good gentles, in memory of your previous salutes, at the Marshal's command.
On guard. LA. Yep.
Victory to Luther von Stormberg.
And the winner is.
That's a court thing.
No, you can say the tourney winner. You can announce the tourney winner.
Oh, good. Thank you for not breaking me. Too bad.
Yeah.
Thank you, Nicola.
Yes.
Is this
That's because it's there. That really should not be right.